isn't exactly where I pictured Ted getting married.
The Namaste Yoga and Meditation Collective.
Yeah, but that's not that long ago. Watching you marry another woman isn't exactly something I was looking forward to. I don't know, I just thought if I ever changed...
You know, I used to visit her now and again.
Mm-hmm. Where exactly upstate, Barney?
Bedford Hills Federal Penitentiary.
Think about what you're gonna say.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I know exactly what I'm gonna say.
You picked the wrong guy.
We're gonna make a baby!
I can't believe we lost her.
See, this is exactly why I'm never having kids. You can't let them out of your sight for even a second.
A competition for the title of Ted's best friend.
Marshall's my best friend.
Exactly, it's a tie. But all of that is about to change. Ted, am I correct that you are an architect?
Playfulness of the lines? This is exactly what Princess Leia would look like topless.
My way of saying thanks.
Because I'm happily married, I'm some kind of loser.
Exactly the opposite.
Really, why do you think the woo girls have to woo when they win a game of beer pong?
I just don't think you have any idea how tough it is to make it in New York.
Exactly. You need connections. If only Ted knew someone who worked at, say, Goliath National Bank. You see, Ted, you had so little faith in Heather and me.
We decided to give you exactly what you expected of us.
And I knew we could count on Lily to blab.
Oh, my God!
What? Why would you do that?
That's why there's magazines.
Otherwise, it's just time you're not getting back.
Exactly. And the worst part is this. That stretch of hallway from my door to that restroom is...
So you're doing all this to keep me and Robin from fighting, huh?
Exactly. I worry about you, too.
It bothers you that Robin and I are hooking up, doesn't it?
He's all like...
I love you.
Exactly. He's not like you, you know? Besides, we're friends. I don't...
You listen, and you listen good. Don't go anywhere.
We cannot survive without...
Click, click, click!
This thing.